Oh, hi. I was just taking a little time to sing to the Lord. Saint Augustine once said,
"He who sings praise is not only singing, but also loving him whom he is singing to."
God is the creator of music and singing. It is a gift for us. Did you know that the Bible has a lot to say about music?
When I confess and feel like such a mess, I know he understands. And when I've done real bad and probably made him sad, he helps me turn my life around.
I love to pray every day. I speak with the Lord, he hears what I say. If I have a problem, I want to chat. God's never too busy, and I'm glad for that. And that's a fact.
Let's pray, let's say, let's speak to God the way he taught us to pray. Night or day, don't say no.
Apart from the cross, there is no other ladder by which we may get to heaven.
As a child, he obeyed his parents, even when it was hard to do. And he showed us how blessed obedience can be when we follow him too.
Praise and bless my Lord, and give him thanks, and serve him with great humility.
Jesus, I bow before you, to show you how I adore you. You are the essence.
Praise God, I'm forgiven. God has taken my guilt away. I confess to him and he forgave my sin, and now I'm happy all the day.
You are the bread of life.
Take and eat, this is my body.
When I come to you, you will fill my hunger. You gave your life. I've got a family, united with God in company. The church, the saints, they all agree.
You put that into the things you do, you'll see it work in miraculous ways.
Do everything, even little things, with God's love.
I will do my best for Jesus.
We'll help you to follow him.
He can always be counted upon.
And all of us in heaven cheer you on.